So it was fairly, it was fun and fairly easy for me when I started writing to go to that already existing body of work, to Caribbean folklore, Caribbean belief systems, and work from there, because science fiction fantasy sort of gives you the idea of how to do it.